I'll show you how to avoid the pitfalls of pretty tonight after the Olympics on News 9 Tonight.